explosions were heard inside Gaza from the other side of the border in Israel on Monday, February 19th. Israel's air and ground offensive has devastated much of Gaza and forced nearly all of its residents to flee their homes. At least 29,092 Palestinians have died and 69,028 have been injured in Israeli attacks in the Gaza Strip since October 7th, the Gaza Ministry of Health said on Monday. In the last 24 hours, 107 Palestinians died and 145 were injured, the ministry added in a statement.